Nakamura, the king of strong style, also the king of WWE. Nobody home. Cruz moves out of the way, and Nakamura's in trouble.
Apollo Cruz utilizing that quickness and power that propelled him to the championship in the first place.
Yeah, Cruz has all the tools, the quickness, the power.
Whoa.
And now Apollo dumping Nakamura out of the ring. Oh, my God. Can Nakamura somehow climb back into this match?
He just threw a king.
Nakamura. Oh, my God. Cruz down. The impact from Nakamura. Cover now to retain. Is it enough to put Cruz away? And again, a near fall for the champion.
King Nakamura's legs are the most dangerous weapon in the game. Apollo Cruz stared down at knee that has been devastating
and
for
look at
decades.
Nakamura. He's got Cruz where he wants him, looking for the Kinshasa, but Apollo Cruz able to counter. And now Apollo with a, oh! Turn it into a Samoan drop, cover now to win the title. Is it enough to win the gold? And Nakamura at two.
The pride of Nigeria with a remix to the Samoan drop to King Nakamura. Incredible power, the explosion.
Oh, planting Nakamura, Apollo Crews looking to punish the champion even more. Shin able to land on his feet, caught him on the backside.
I think he hit that clean too.
And Shin looking to rally.
I don't know how many shots to the face Apollo Crews can take.
Again in position for the Kinshasa. Nakamura, the king of strong style. Oh, look at Apollo Crews rolling out of harm's way.
That's a smart move. You have to give him credit, but
it is these.
He just shrugged the kick to the back of the head off. Commander Aziz is an animal.
And so is Rick Boogs. Boogs from behind. Planting Aziz, what a throw.
Rick Boogs with incredible explosion.
You know how big Aziz is?
9 foot tall, 400 pounds.
Nakamura rolling through. He's got Apollo where he wants him, looking for the armbar. Shoulders are now down. Nakamura with the win.
Here is your winner and still the Intercontinental Champion, King Nakamura.
Way to go, Boogs and King Nakamura.
A dejected Apollo Crews and elated Shinsuke Nakamura. Nakamura retaining the Intercontinental Championship here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.